Jackson Air Force Base in Colorado Springs. He may enlist in the Special Forces Police Unit.
If I wanted a safe life, I would continue working at Rock and Roll the rest of my life, or get into computers or something else. I'm definitely a thrill seeker, so I think the military would give me what I want. I brought along my mom and my sister and family just to show them what I get to live, what my dream is, and kind of share what I want with them.
Have you ever been on a C-130 before?
Nope.
First up, a tip to tell tour of a C-130 cargo plane.
You want to sit up front? That's where the pilot sits.
When we're flying in the weather at night, you can look at the displays and they'll tell you exactly where you're going, your altitude, your airspeed, how to keep it sunny side up.
It's like driving a Cadillac.
Yeah, this is
so warm. That plane was awesome. I like being on it. All kinds of cool stuff in it. It's fun.
Next, Adam's going to the dogs. Aggressive attack dogs, that is.
Don't beat that girl.
I know.
Like,